great because I can't even hear you're taking pictures.
I'm not. I'm taking video.
Stop laughing at me.
You give almonds.
Sale. Put a thing in front of your camera.
Alright, so now we're going to turn this into a really epic bonfire. This is going to be a huge amount of work. Oh, might as well get started. Well, it looks like it's pretty much ready. This is gonna be a crazy fire.
Nate?
Yep.
All right, everybody around?
Papa? Yeah. Dad isn't. Papa?
Where's Leo?
Nice knowing you, Cliff.
Hi, Charlie.
Can you hear her on the camera?
Oh, definitely.
Yeah.
No, but it's like magical though.
You should have seen the fire
it
tornado.
It looks like a magical flame.
It does. Like, look at the top of the flame right
so
there.
It looks like it just disappeared. It goes up and then it just disappears.
Yeah, where does it go though?
What happened last year?
Last year we lit it and then a big
like, where does it go to? He says, yeah. Just look.
It was a mess.
Too hot.
You know, like,
it is very hot. I'll just wait a little bit.
And Marcel pulled it all apart and basically you tilt it from the bottom up again.
He did a good job, didn't he?
That was a lot of lifting.
Joel!
That's the kitchen.